The life of a programmer. What do programmers do anyway? What do Apple One creator Steve Wozniak, Microsoft inventor Bill Gates, and Facebook co-founder Mark Zuckerberg all have in common? Before being known as visionaries, entrepreneurs, and even millionaires, they were known as something else, computer programmers. But you may wonder what the life of a programmer looks like, and you're not alone. The simple answer is writing computer software. However, as you'll see from what programmers are called to the variety of tasks they perform, nothing is set in stone. But one thing is certain, as Americans check the weather, play video games, and like their friends' posts on a wide variety of digital devices, the popularity of computer programming has soared. According to a 2018 report by the Pew Research Center, 77% of American adults own a smartphone, 52% have a tablet, and 73% own a desktop or laptop computer. Computer programmers are the unsung heroes who make sure our mobile, portable, and wearable technology works how we need it to, smoothly and reliably. Computer programmers are responsible for analyzing their clients' needs and then designing, testing, and developing software which offers those solutions. They work with designers and engineers to plan each piece of the application or software and then determine how each part will work together. They primarily write code using a variety of languages, including Python, C++, and Java, that a computer can read. To make sure everything functions correctly, computer programmers do frequent testing, maintenance, and upgrades. After an application or program is debugged and is working smoothly, computer programmers update and expand existing programs. Now that you understand more about some of the job-related tasks they perform, let's explore what kinds of things computer programmers actually help design and build. Developing mobile apps. If you've ever visited an app store on your mobile phone or tablet, you know that there's an application for everything. From boosting business productivity and tracking your run, by March 2018, there are more than 3.5 million apps in the Google Play Store and another 2.2 million apps in Apple's App Store by January 2017. The market continues to grow. According to market research firm App Annie, apps for iOS, Android, and other platforms could generate $101 billion annually by 2020. Developing games. With transferable skills, computer programmers can also design video and mobile games. Each game includes millions of lines of code, complex storylines, and well-developed characters. In 2018, the global gaming market was worth an estimated $137.9 billion, according to Newzoo's Global Game Market Report. Website development. Besides using coding skills to create games, computer programmers can use their expertise to develop websites. Web developers are responsible for the overall look and functionalities of the sites that people visit, overseeing design as well as technical elements, including speed and how much traffic the site can handle. Front-end developers use HTML, CSS, or JavaScript to bring the URL to life. Back-end developers are less concerned with design and more intent on making sure that all the moving pieces work as one. Typically, they use PHP, Ruby, or Python to create applications that connect the back-end of the website to the front-end. Computer programmers usually work within IT departments, but they also have the flexibility to telecommunicate and do freelance work. You'll find computer programmers in a multitude of industries. A BS in computer science focuses on computer and programming skills rather than theory. It could be a good way to become a well-rounded programmer. Other options include a BS in game programming and development, which prepares you not only for games and simulations, but also for development of software applications. Finally, there's a BS in information technologies with a concentration in software development or web design and development. There are graduate programs that bring those skills to a higher level with an MS in information technology with concentrations in software application development, web design, or game design and development. With the ability to be both creative and analytical, work in a variety of industries, and get in on an exploding job market, there's never been a better time to pursue your dream of entering the IT field as a computer programmer. By nature, computer programmers are tech-savvy problem solvers who understand how things work. As Donald Knuth, a pioneer in the field and author of The Art of Computer Programming, so eloquently sums up, computer programming is an art because it applies accumulated knowledge to the world, because it requires skill and ingenuity, and especially because it produces objects of beauty.